guys, Joey B, your Sawtooth Contender. I'm here with Eric Molina. Eric, man, great fight, man. I could tell you're a fighter that fights 10, 12 rounds.
Yeah.
You started a little bit slow in the first rounds. I had him winning the first three rounds.
I had that too in mind, yeah.
Talk to us, man. What was going on through your head in that fight?
We've tried everything, man. I'm a slow starter. It ain't no damn secret. All over the country, I start slow. He came out fast. I met him on the fourth round, and man, I almost ran out of rounds. I'm thank God for the win, and I just, you know what, it felt good to fight at home. I wish I had 8-10 more rounds. I could come out slow, but I was wearing him out there. I committed to the body, and we almost ran out of rounds. I'm thankful for the win, and he's a tough guy, man. He's fought nothing but undefeated fighters.
Yeah, I saw that, man. You know, it was a little bit scary in the sense that you were weighing him out in the first rounds,
yeah.
And the later rounds you started stepping up,
right,
like the champ that you are. But, you know, was that scaring you knowing that you're only fighting six rounds?
Yeah, definitely, man. I start slow. There ain't nothing else I can do about it, man. We've tried so many things. But I'm a slow starter, man. I don't know what I got to do to pick it up. We tried a lot of things. I'm thankful as a dangerous opponent to fight for six rounds. He switched lefty to righty. And I'm just thankful for the win to catch him there in the six rounds.
I'll tell you what, man. He was laying some solid shots, and you were taking them. But I'll tell you what. One thing that you can't take away from you is that you have a vicious punch.
Yeah.
Either with your left or your right, you hit real hard.
Yeah.
When you caught him and you knew you started hurting him,
yeah,
did you know you were going to go for the knockout?
You know what? When I wear him out to the body, I could hear him breathing more. But the only thing that I'm thinking is, damn, I hope I don't run out of rounds. I commit to the body, but the body, you put those rounds in for further round, 8-10 round fights. Luckily, the body work did take a place, did commit, and he slowed down a lot, and I was able to get to him in the sixth round. But those bodies, the body shots do wear him out. He ain't making those faces because they don't hurt. Roger Gray, don't underestimate his record. He's been in with all undefeated fighters.
Oh, dude, I'll tell you what, man. He was hitting hard, man. He came to fight.
That's what I wanted. I wanted a good fight for everybody here. I wanted to do that for these people at home. Everybody that paid to come out, I wanted them to see that. I wanted it to be a good fight. Roger Correa, he's a tough opponent. You guys see that, and I'm just thankful
okay.
to God that he gave me that my hand
well,
my race tonight.
Good deal, man. We're definitely thankful that, you know, you get to see you again live in the Rio Grande Valley, and we look forward to seeing you in the future, brother.
All right, man. Thank you, South.
All right.
Contender, man. Thank you.
Back here.